question I can't really answer at this point. There's really good evidence in a mouse model that the microbiome can induce weight gain. So there was experiments done probably 10 years ago at this point, where they took fecal material from a obese person and from a lean person, implanted that into different mice, and found that on the same diet, mice that got the obese microbiome got fat, and mice that got the lean microbiome stayed lean. However, this has been really hard to translate to humans. So the signal in humans is much noisier. We don't see as clear of an association. And so I think it's a little premature to say whether or not your microbiome can make you fat. But there is evidence that it plays a role. It definitely plays a role in our metabolism, in what metabolites show up in our bloodstream after we eat a meal, in how we process food and how we regulate that process. And I'll give just one example of a paper I know about where they had a population of people, and they sequenced their microbiomes. They found this population of people have a very distinct type of community where they're dominated by an organism called Prevotella. And this other group is dominated by an organism called Bacteroides, a genus of a different species within that genus. And these are two kind of subtypes that these organisms don't coexist in the same person. And so they partition the population of these two groups. And if they fed a high fiber diet to these two different populations of people, they found that in the Prevotella microbiome group, people lost weight. But in the Bacteroides microbiome group, there was no weight loss. And this was a small cohort study, but there's been multiple papers now showing that for the same diet, you can have very different metabolic responses based on your microbiome. So I think the future is bright for being able to disentangle that and understand it better and maybe use the microbiome as a tool to help modulate weight gain or loss, but we're a ways away from being able to do that.